I am Matt with Wichita Falls Brewing Company, and this is how we fill a crowler.
First, we rinse the can, cool it off, get any dust out. Then we purge the can with CO2. CO2 is heavier than air. It's also not an oxidizer, so it pushes all the air out of the can, keeps the beer fresh. And then we fill the can with beer. Carefully carry the can over, a little foam on top, make sure that it's full to the rim, and then we seam it and wipe it off as it spins. Here to go.
Oh, sorry.